Report: Trump just hit record approval rating. No president has done this. Dems in panic mode. Democrats and the liberal media published a damning report last week that President Donald Trump's approval ratings have hit a historic low, citing a poll conducted by the Washington Post ABC News. According to their propaganda, 59% of Americans hate the president's performance. How can this not be anything other than their latest in the never-ending doom and gloom smear campaign? After the media's 2016 total election failure, nobody in their right mind would believe a single number they ever publish. Rest assured, the president's approval hasn't hit a historic low. In fact, Trump is doing better than ever in the eyes of the American people. The Daily Caller reports that Donald Trump's approval rating has reached an all-time high of 46%, citing a Rasmussen Reports tracking poll released Monday. Trump has consistently polled best in the Rasmussen studies, while with Gallup he has not yet broke a 40% ceiling. The Daily Caller reports. The results come as President Trump spends his longest trip abroad in Asia. He told reporters in Manila Monday that he will be making an announcement Wednesday on the results of trade talks. "We have deficits with almost everybody. Those deficits are going to be cut very quickly and very substantially," Trump said. Newsweek has condemned Trump as one of the most unpopular presidents in history. "That's just so strange, considering we live in a democracy and Trump has achieved his office mostly by popular demand." Meanwhile, USA Today had the audacity to compare Trump's approval rating with those of his infamous predecessors, Barack Obama and George Bush. Trump's 38% approval rating is the worst in modern times for a president at the 9-month mark of his presidency. George W. Bush was at 88% the month after the September 11 attacks, while Barack Obama was at 51% and Bill Clinton was at 47% in October of 2009 and 1993, respectively. Whatever polling methods these fraudsters are using to come up with numbers even better than Rhino Hack Bush, who launched the widely unfavorable Iraq war, clearly there is something dirty going on. After Steve Bannon utterly ripped into old Bush, calling his presidency the most destructive in American history, and then received a standing ovation for it, can you say that people prefer that swamp alligator over Donald Trump? These mainstream media polls are a complete scam. Remember, these are the same news outlets that claimed with 99% certainty Hillary Clinton would be president. How wrong they were. We just keep winning and winning, but the Democrats and their minions in the media will never accept that or let us believe it. It's their ultimate goal to demoralize us with phony polls and statistics.